Why? There's no reason why it should be this hot. That's really dirty.
Safety first.
Yo represento mi banda. I missed the drop. I missed it.
Let me switch lanes real quick. Let me switch lanes.
Yo represento a mi bandera como una seca. Me he convertido en una bestia y esa es la neta. Y preparado para la guerra, directo para mi meta. En territorio americano, pero mi tierra no se me olvida. Tirando tinta todos los días de la semana. Me llama el drama, pero yo no le contesto. Prendido en llamas, pero no por el infierno. Extraño a mi cama, pero el tiempo se pierde. Y si pierdes ganas, una gran desilusión.
Oh no, it's coming up. I gotta do it. I'm trying to explain what I use. I want to be like,
hello guys, I use a 27 mag.
I guess I can use that voice. I sound pretty good.
All right, I'm gonna use a 27 mag. Here we go. An 8 round liner, yes. 14 round liner, a 15 mag. I'm probably not gonna use it.
Depending, I own it, I'm hitting targets they're missing. If your opinion matters to me, I'll send you a snippet. So when it drops, you're gonna be like, yeah, I knew that he'd kill it. They never knew that it'd be in the third degree. Hot as heat, burn your feet if you step to me. Take an L for free, bad defeat. Victory is not a feat, take a seat. They gon' see what I say is what I mean. I practice what I preach. Looking back reminds me looking up is all that I got. They're living in a shell, but I'm calling my shots. Bare hands is all I need to leave them shocked. Locked away inside of a room writing, what's the plot? Back off! Understand I never needed your belief. People that I love are showing love to me. That's the key, pulling back and forth, positive and negativity. The world is pretty dark, I'm here to make a change, so This guy gotta set aside a disguise. Disguise so they never see me pass by. Pass by, hiding under all the dark skies. Dark skies till it's my time.
Hi guys. Hey, that's not pretty foot.
So it's been a year, fully healed. This is what it was, and this is what it is. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
This is what it was.
We're gonna try and finish today. So we'll see what happens.
I hush and undergo. They flop forever fold. I brush another goal. They try to set the tone. I do it on my own. They bought what they've been told. I brush another goal. I'm trying to stick with things that mean the world to me. Keeping everything in order is a clustered symphony. Conducting what I can with people that have chose to sit with me. And anything that thinks that it can string me on can take a seat. Yeah, that's the way my life has been going. You catching what I'm throwing down? I'm trying to live in the moment. I might admit I found the truth and I'm just trying to hold it. The minute that it's stripped from me is the second I'm hopeless. Listen, cause I've been doing my thing. These people hating on me, they got a full head of steam. It's evident my self-esteem is something carried with me. Cause I ain't trying to roll with people who ain't betting on me. Nah, cause if you're bringing me down, well then you gotta go. I got a lot of goals to hit and plan to hit some more. I'm moving pretty quick, so keeping up with me's a chore. This ain't a race, but if it was, I'm gone, I hit the door. Woo!
Alright, so I'm gonna be answering a couple questions. I saw a couple comments that were asking how I do my cover-ups and the way they healed or things like that. So I'm just gonna pick and choose a couple. This one was from, I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm sorry. When you put a light ink, like white or gray, on a black tattoo, the black ink returns to appear after recovery. This problem happens to me a lot. Does this happen to you too, or what is the solution? So you never use white to cover up an old tattoo, because white ink is such a weak ink that the black is gonna take over automatically. It's gonna take a little over a week for the black to reappear. Always use a lot of grays, true grays. Don't mix it with water, none of that, just true grays. So always use grays and avoid using white to cover up the old tattoo. If you're gonna use white, just use it for like white highlights, but don't use it as your main ink to cover it up. So this question comes from Braulio Navarro. He said, what type of brand ink do you use to mix your inks? And do you use a specific ratio? I like using solid ink for my black ink, and for my white ink, I like using Starbright. Starbright is really thick, so that's why I like it. And the way I mix my inks is, it takes practice. It really takes practice, because I don't have a specific setup for my inks. I just see what I'm doing, and I automatically know how much black to mix it with or how much white. So it changes depending on what I'm covering up. So this next question comes from Noah Brother. How well do these cover-ups hold up over time? Really in need of getting my stomach covered and don't wanna do laser. So I do get this question a lot. If a cover-up is well done from the beginning, the old tattoo will never reappear. It's gonna stay solid no matter what, because they use true grays and they use solid black ink. But if it's not a well done tattoo, best believe you're gonna be able to see that piece in a matter of weeks. But you feel free to go check out my video. I posted all my heel work, my heel cover-ups after from 6 months to 3 years, so you can see how well they hold up. But if obviously if you are out of state, make sure that you do your research on a good artist, because cover-ups are really complicated. So just make sure that you choose the right artist. So if you guys have any more questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. I'll answer them in the next video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.